Thank you. Thank you. at it in both girls and boys action. Ball, and that's Christy Welch. And she gets the ball inside, powers inside, gets it played at Tottenham Square Academy. Lisa McKinnon, and she's going to have the ball stolen from her by Edna Bateman, a First Presbyterian state champion. Edna Bateman's team, a First Presbyterian, and she takes step court and puts it in for two as the North team girls would roll 88-254. What about the boys' game? As the North team with the ball, and this is Michael Deason. Of course, he played at Tatnall, and his jumper is good. South team comes back with the basket by Rhett Palmer of Westwood. Eric Scott also had a good game, puts in another two. North team wins this one as well. They win it 83-76. The scoreboard, we'll run down the scores one more time as both the North girls and North boys win in that high school action tonight in Milledgeville. All right, while all the all-stars...
The North versus the South. Let's head to the Centennial Center and check out the highlights. Kurt Green coaching the North All-Stars. Among his players, Tara Smith from John Millage, long three-pointer. Smith would finish with 11 points. The North also playing some good, solid defense. Look at the way Amy Lee Martin works her way in there and comes up with the block shot. Now going to weave her way down court. Oh, nice move. She's going to Georgia College. She'll be playing on that floor. She had 11 points. The North in complete command. Tommy Kane helping out Kurt Green. Excellent passing, Heather Renfro to Edna Bateman. Nicely done to Brentwood's Lee Irwin, who puts it up and in. The North leading by 20 at this point. Catherine Rader also had herself a good ball game. 88-54 your final. Our John Trout talking with some of the winners.
This game is just proving that I'm out of shape and I need to start working for college basketball. That's about it.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. We ran the ball a lot. We just had a good time, did what we're supposed to do, play basketball.
They've worked hard all week long, and they came out here, they were kind of a little nervous first half, the second half made some adjustments, and they came out and played extremely well.
Boys battle a little closer. The North using that run and gun style. Monroe's Chuck Thompson, why not, a three-pointer, gets it to go down from the corner. Jerry Kosader's club had some height inside. They try and go to work. Tommy Leviston would miss there. Michael Deason the rebound. Here comes Sean Cox. He feeds Sean Slate, the former First Presbyterian Viking, who puts it up and in. A sweep for the North as the boys come out on top by 7. We showed you the girls winning impressively 88-54. A rocket explosion.